My name is Sergeant Eddie Borowski with the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office Homicide Unit. Tonight at 9 p.m., JSO was dispatched to a shooting at the 9200 block of 103rd Street. An adult male in his early 20s died at the scene. JSO Homicide and Crime Scene Unit are currently investigating. We're asking anyone with any information to please call JSO at 630-0500, or you can email us at jsocrimetips@jacksheriff.org, or you can call Crime Stoppers at 1-866-845-TIPS. We have no suspect information to release at this time. We believe the victim was up here at some point, drove his car to a gas station, and then a confrontation ensued with the suspect, and the suspect fled on foot. That's the only information I have at this time. Any questions?
Did anything happen outside?
It did, outside the gas station.
Is there any threat to the public since the suspect is not
The fit? Suspect's still outstanding, so I advise everybody to take precautions in the area.
So we
believe he fled on foot. He possibly jumped into a car. We don't know that information at this time.
Do you know if they knew each other?
I don't know.
Any indication of what the motive might have been?
I believe it was a drug deal gone bad.
And is there surveillance video that y'all are reviewing?
We are reviewing all the surveillance video at the gas station at this time.
It looks like there were several gunshots that have been heard. Do you know how many bullets?
I don't know the total count.
How many people were inside the store during this?
I would say probably like five people. We have several witnesses we're interviewing.
And, I mean, is there any threat to the public right now?
I don't believe there is. No.
And, you know, we've seen a lot of people coming up here, family members. I mean, mm-hmm. Have they been notified?
They have been notified.
20s, adult male.
Yes.
And what is JSO doing right now?
Right now, they're processing the crime scene, reviewing, talking to the witnesses, reviewing all the video surveillance, and trying to get any leads we can to solve this crime.
Was anybody else hurt?
No.
Was anyone else involved? Was it just one suspect?
We believe it was one suspect and one victim.
And how much longer does JSO...
We'll probably be here to the early hours of the morning.
And was the victim, were they dead when JSO arrived or at the hospital?
We believe that he died shortly after the arrival of the first officers.
Okay.
Any other questions? Okay.
And will the store, will they be back open tomorrow?
They should be back open by tomorrow.
Thank you so much.
All right, take
Thank
care.
You.